So we're going to film a very quick giveaway winner video for you. We're kind of on opposing schedules at the minute. It's quite late. We're quite tired, so we're going to...
We're both working a lot for Florida money. So.
Yeah, so we're going to do this one quite quickly for you. We are going to draw our giveaway winner. So we have your prize here, which is our Oh Boy Mickey makeup bag, which has all your names in here. And I'll show you how we did that earlier. I wrote all the names on a piece of paper. I wrote your favourite character underneath because that was one of the requirements for entry, and then they have a nice blue tick on to show that you are subscribed to our channel because that was one of our other rules for...
You've been very organised while I've been at work.
I have. Yeah. This is what happens when they leave me home alone.
I didn't want to go to work. I would have rather have watched you guys and ate chocolate.
So the rest of the prize is here.
We have the mini mirror, which...
Yeah.
There we go, we're in focus. Hide my face. There you go.
We also have some Disney Lego minifigures. So we have Ursula here. I have to get a bit close. There we go. And we have Aladdin. It's going to be blurry here, apparently. And we have Mr. Incredible. So we'll put those in for you as well. And there'll also be a few surprises. Prize items in there, maybe. But before we do that, we need to know who won. So as I said, I've put all of these in here, so to keep it fair, I'm gonna let her draw it. She's been at work, so she has no idea, and they've been in and shaken
with my hand in there.
Okay, go for it.
And this one
is...
it is initially camera sketch shy.
Yay! There we go.
Is it?
Yeah, there you go. And as you can see, Cheshire Cat, the favourite character there, which is probably one of your favourites. That's your favourite film. So we'll put this up tomorrow, which is Thursday. So if you drop us a line either on here, or I know we've chatted on Twitter, so you can drop us a line there, and we'll get your address and we'll get your stuff sent out for you. So well done.
Yay.
I think we've got a couple more videos coming up on... I think you can do a Comic-Con tips video.
Yeah,
just really tired.
It's quite late.
It is quite late.
Yeah, I go to Comic-Con in a few weeks, the one in London, not San Diego. I wish it was, but I'm gonna do a few like things that I've picked up over the last 5 years and what to take, what not to take.
Yeah,
useful stuff.
I've got your Muse vlog to edit. We'll apologise now because somebody filmed it with her phone.
There's only one clip and it wasn't important. It was just raining.
So you're going to have some bars, but we'll get that up for you next Thursday. I think we've got a few tag videos that we're behind on as well.
Yeah.
So we'll get those up.
If anyone's interested, I can show you how I've made my costume for Comic-Con. I'm going as Gamora from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah, we can put that up on the Thursday travel vlogs for you. If there's anything in particular you want us to do a video on, then drop it in the comments below. We're quite happy to see what we can come up with.
Keep us motivated.
Yes, yeah, we are. I said the last couple of weeks we've been on completely opposite schedules, so it's proven a little bit challenging for us to do these. But I think we've got Sunday evenings together now, so that's...
Yeah, I finish around 7, so by the time I get home and have some dinner, we can sit down and film something.
Well, it's still the day that it's supposed to be, because we're, like, at midnight right now, so...
It's actually midnight.
It's exactly midnight. Oh. So, yeah, we'll try and get some of those things up, and I think the boys are going to get a bit more involved as well. Do some videos of boys, Ben.
And I will take you on my adventures around London.
Yes, and then we have a Southwest YouTube meet coming up in August. And then the following week we are going on holiday, which I cannot wait for. We are going to High Park Studios in London, and we are going to Disneyland Paris.
And Thorpe Park.
We're going to Thorpe Park to meet up with some more of you lovely YouTubers. So if you're going to be there, again, drop us a comment below.
And if anyone will go on the ghost train with me, because she won't.
No, I don't think I'm going to do that. However, I think Thrill Coaster, funnily enough, I actually have your video of Darren Brown's ghost train playing right now.
Well, I need the sound on now.
So we're going to go so she can watch that. But yeah, drop us a line if you're coming. Drop us a comment down below if there's any videos you want us to do. And we will try and get back on schedule with these for you. Fingers crossed.
And well done initially, Cameron.
Yay! Bye guys!
Bye.